after the Singularity exploded, the service tunnels were used as a makeshift morgue for the dead and infected. This won't be easy.
You are now entering the E-99 processing area. I'm sure Dimitrov's men won't risk going in there. GPS, you've exited the surface tunnels, which means you should be able to see the Kuka. It's a massive spherical structure in the distance. But to get there, you'll have to repair the bridge, which means you'll need to activate the DMD amplification platform. Turn on the power grid. Look for the switch nearby. With the hydro generator. Demichev is getting closer. You must be careful, Captain. Thank you. to move quickly, Captain. Dimitriev's men are narrowing their search. The amplification platform is powering up now. Activating the generator must have alerted Dimitriev to your location. Return to the bridge as fast as you can.